Let us start with Surya Namaskar A. Ekam inhale, arms up, head up. Dve exhale, palms down on the mat, head down. Trini inhale, extend your chest forward, hands straight. Chatvari, walk back into lower plank. Pancha inhale, head and chest up. Shut exhale, hips up. We breathe here for 5 long breaths. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, walk forward in between your arms, head up inhale. Ashtau, exhale, head down. Nava, inhale, come up, arms up. Samasthitihi. Ekam inhale, arms up, join your palms, head up. Dve exhale, arms down, head down. Trini inhale, head up, look forward. Chatvari exhale, walk back into lower plank. Pancha inhale, head and chest up. Shut exhale, hips up. And breathe. 1, 2. Distance in between the feet is hip width apart. Spread all the fingers as well as toes. Looking at the navel. 4 and 5. Sapta. Walk forward in between your arms. Head up, inhale. Ashtau, exhale, head down. Nava, inhale, come up. Arms up. Join your palms, look up. Samasthitihi. One more time. Ekam inhale. Dve exhale. Trini inhale. Chest forward, straight hands. Chatvari, try to jump this time into lower plank. Pancha, inhale. Shut, exhale. And breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, walk forward in between your arms, head up, inhale. You can jump as well. Ashtau, exhale, head to the knee. Nava, inhale, come up, arms up, join your palms, look towards the thumbs, and Samasthitihi. Surya Namaskar B. Ekam inhale, bend your knees, then take your arms up, join your palms, look up. Dve exhale, arms down, head down. Trini inhale, head up, straight arms. Chatvari, jump back into lower plank. Pancha, inhale, head and chest up, toes out. Shut, exhale, hips up. Sapta, take your right foot forward in between your arms. Bend the knees, arms up, join your palms, look up. Ashtau, exhale, go down into lower plank again. Nava, inhale, head and chest up. Dasha, exhale, hips up. Ekadasha, your left foot forward in between your arms. Bend the knees, arms up. Dwadasha, exhale, go down. Take your left leg back into lower plank. Trayodasha, inhale, head and chest up. Chaturdasha, exhale, hips up. And breathe. 1, 2, looking at the navel, or you can look at the nose tip, or at the knees, whatever is comfortable. 4 and 5. Panchadasha, jump forward, head up. Shodasha, exhale, head down. Saptadasha, bend the knees, arms up. Join your palms, look up. And Samasthitihi. Let us do this one more time. Ekam inhale, bend your knees, arms up, join your palms, look up. Dwe exhale, arms down on the mat, head down. Trini inhale, extend your chest forward, straight elbows, head up. Chatvari, jump back into lower plank. Pancha, inhale, head and chest up. Shut, exhale, hips up. Sapta, take your right foot forward, bend the right knee, arms up, join your palms, look at the thumbs. Ashta, exhale, take the right foot behind into lower plank. Pancha, Nava, inhale, head and chest up. Dasha, exhale, hips up. Ekadasha, take your left foot forward, bend the left knee, arms up, join your palms, look up. Dwadasha, exhale, back into lower plank. Trayodasha, head and chest up. Chaturdasha, hips up. Adjust your legs. Spread your palms, spread your fingers and the toes. Look at the navel and breathe. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Panchadasha, look forward and jump forward in between your arms. Head up, inhale. Shodasha, exhale, head down. Saptadasha, bend your knees, arms up, join your palms, look up, and Samasthitihi. Uthita Trikonasana, Ekam inhale, turn right side, 3 feet distance in between your feet. Dwe, rotate the right foot out, go down, grab the right big toe, look up towards the left palm, and breathe. We'll do this for 3 breaths. 2, and 3. Trini, inhale, come up, right foot inside, left foot outside. Chatvari, exhale, go down, grab the left big toe. 1, look up. 2, hips forward, chest back. And 3, pancha, inhale, come up. Exhale to Samasthitihi. Uthita Parshvakonasana, Ekam inhale, turn right side, this time longer distance in between your feet, right foot out, Dwe exhale, go down and look at your left hand, left palm up, 2 and 3. Trini inhale, pressing the right foot down, come up, right foot inside, left foot outside, bend the left knee. Chatvari, exhale, keep the left palm outside the left foot. Looking up towards the right palm, 2 and 3. Pancha, inhale, come back to the center. Exhale to Samasthitihi. Prasarita Padottanasana B, Ekam inhale, turn to the right, arms in line with the shoulders. Dwe exhale, hands on the waist, inhale again. Trini exhale, go all the way down. We aim to touch our head on the mat. Shoulders rolled back. Pressing the inner arches of the feet. 2 and 3. Pressing both the feet down. Inhale, come up. Exhale, come to Samasthitihi. Join your feet together, arms by the side. Let us do a balancing posture, Vrikshasana. So turn to the right. Ekam inhale, bend your right knee and place your right foot on the left thigh. Heel will be as closer to the perineum as possible. Exhale here. Inhale, take your arms up and we breathe here. 1. Try to focus at one particular point. Yes. If you feel comfortable, you can turn your head to the left side and breathe. Now come back to the center. Exhale. Bring the hands down. Inhale. Exhale. Lower the leg down. Inhale. Left side. Left leg. On the right thigh. Exhale here. Inhale. Bring your arms up. Join your palms. Breathe here. try to find your stability. Once you're comfortable, shift your gaze to the right side. Continue breathing normally. Inhale, bring your gaze back to the center. Exhale, lower down your hands. Inhale here, hold the position. Now exhale, both the feet together and come back to Samasthiti. Next asana is Paschimottanasana. So we'll do one Surya Namaskar A again. Ekam inhale, take your arms up. Dve exhale, arms down, head down. Trini inhale, extend your chest forward, head up. Chatvari exhale, jump back directly into lower plank. Pancha inhale, head and chest up. Shut exhale, hips up. Now after the exhalation, we will jump through. So cross your legs and take your hips down. Straighten your legs, sit down on the mat. We'll do Dandasana. So take your palms by the side of your hips, roll the shoulder blades back, try to straighten the elbows and keep your legs absolutely engaged. Chin is to the chest. 1, 2, and 3. Now go forward, grab your big toes, inhale, head up, look at the nose tip, exhale, head down. And breathe. 1, 2. Keep your thighs as engaged as possible. And 3. Inhale, head up only. Look at your nose tip, exhale here. Yes. Now cross the legs, lift up, and jump back into lower plank. Inhale, head and chest up. Exhale, hips up. Let us do Purvottanasana, which is reverse plank. Sapta jump. Straight legs, sit down. Ashtau. Yes. Take your arms up. Point your toes and lift up. Head back. 1. Constantly pressing your feet on the mat. We aim to touch the big toe down. 3. Nava, exhale, come down. Cross the legs. Lift up and jump back into lower plank. Inhale, head and chest up. Exhale, hips up. Janushirshasana A, Sapta jump. Bend the right knee, place the right foot on the left thigh, just like Vrikshasana. And hold the outside of the left foot. You can either hold the left ankle or the outside. Inhale, head up. Ashtau, exhale, head down. 1, 2, and 3. Nava, inhale, head up only. Look at your nose tip, exhale here. Dasha up, cross the legs. Ekadasha chatvari, jump back. Dvadasha, inhale. Trayodasha, exhale. Chaturdasha, left side, jump through. Bend the left knee and place the left foot on the right thigh. Hold the right foot, inhale, head up. Panchadasha, exhale, head down. 1. Keep engaging the right leg. 2. And 3. Shodasha, inhale, head up only. Exhale here. Saptadasha up, cross the leg. Ashtadasha chatvari, jump back into lower plank. Ekona vimshatihi, inhale. Vimshatihi, exhale. Marichasana C, Sapta jump. Bend the right knee and place your right foot on the mat. Now we will take our left hand. With left hand, we will either hug our right knee or we will take our left elbow outside and try to interlock the hands behind, whatever is comfortable. The aim is to lengthen the spine up and then twist towards the right side. 2 and 3. Ashtau up. Nava Chatvari, jump back. Dasha, inhale, head and chest up. Ekadasha, exhale, hips up. Dwadasha, left side, jump through. Take a left leg, bend the left leg and keep the left foot down. Now, with your right hand, we will interlock and look at the left shoulder. Keep on lengthening the spine up. One, two, and three. Trayodasha up. Cross the legs, lift up. Chaturdasha, chatvari, jump back. Panchadasha, inhale. Shodasha, exhale. Urdhva Dhanurasana, back bending. Sapta, jump. Straight legs, lie down. You can either do a modification like I am doing, or you can do a full back bend Urdhva Dhanurasana like Sandeep. Ashtav, prepare, bend the knees. Yes. Nava, inhale, lift up and breathe. One. We'll do it for three breaths. Two. And three. Dasha, exhale, come down. Nava, lift up again. One. This time you can interlock the fingers behind to open the chest more if you're doing the modification. And three. Dasha, exhale, come down. Knees to the chest, roll to one side, come up. And jump back into lower plank. Inhale, head and chest up, look up. Exhale, hips up. Let us do the last three postures of Padmasana sequence. Sapta, jump, straight leg, sit down. Take the right leg first for lotus, then the left leg. Take the left hand from behind in order to hold the left big toe, then the right hand holding the right big toe. Inhale, head up. Exhale, head down. If it's difficult to hold the toes, you can simply interlock at the elbow, holding the elbow properly and opening the chest, extending the spine forward. Breathing for five breaths. Three, four, and five. Inhale, come up. Exhale. Padmasana. Extend your spine up, chin down, elbows straight. One. With every coming breath inside, we try to engage our stomach, engaging the Mula Bandha and Uddiyana Bandha, and throughout the exhalation we retain that engagement, feeling as if the spine is lengthening with each inhalation and retaining that length throughout the exhalation. Five. Inhale, head up. Let us prepare for Utpluttihi. Place both the palms by the side of your hips, preferably slightly forward, and lift the Padmasana up, taking the chin forward. Look towards the nose tip. Breathe. Three. Four. Five. In case Padmasana is difficult for you, you can simply cross the leg, keep the feet down and then lift up for five breaths. Okay? Yes. Now jump back into lower plank. Inhale, head and chest up. Exhale, hips up. Sapta, jump through, spread your legs and lie down in Sukhasana. Give yourself a complete rest for 10 to 15 minutes and then continue with your work. Thank you so much.